Why do people work? Well, it's what we do to be able to get our basic needs, like food, clothing, and shelter. Why do we save? People save for a variety of reasons. The most obvious, of course, is saving for something that you might spend on down the road. This includes wants and needs, like transportation, a bigger house, your children's education, retirement, traveling, and putting up a business. Saving is not enough. While saving is always a good practice, it might not be the most efficient way to handle your money. Why? Because money loses value over time. Prices increase over time because of inflation. Let's compare. Here's what 10,000 pesos of your money could have bought last year. And here's what 10,000 pesos of your money can buy this year and the next few years. See it now? Inflation is a threat to your money's worth. Why invest and not only save? When you invest, there are some risks involved, but higher risks also mean a higher chance of return, especially in the long run. What are mutual funds? A mutual fund is a pool of money from a group of individual investors. Individuals like you may wish to combine their funds together into a mutual fund to raise a significant amount of money, which can be used for various investment applications. With the help of a fund manager, this fund can be invested in different securities, such as stocks or equities, bonds, and money market instruments, allowing your funds to diversify and earn higher potential returns depending on market conditions. Where do mutual funds invest in? The fund managers will take care of investing your mutual fund in different asset classes like stocks, bonds, and money market instruments. Stocks are shares of ownership in a corporation. Profit comes from capital appreciation and the dividends from corporate earnings. Bonds are debt instruments issued by corporations or by the government. It's like lending money, and you get returns from interest payments called coupons. Money market instruments are basically short-term debts, like treasury bills, savings, and time deposits. How easy is it to start long-term investments? Set your goals. The choice of where you'll put your money and how long you'll stay invested is dependent on this. Start early and start small. You don't need to have a big account before you start investing, because investment is for everyone. Be committed and consistent. The patient and regular investor reaps the greatest reward of all.